is Grace. Today I'm going to read the Bible story. Today's the Bible title is Coming Home, A Father and His Two Sons. Let's read. Why does Jesus spend time with the people do bad things? The religious leader wondered. So Jesus told them a story about God's love. This is how it went. So the religious leader was wondering because why Jesus is spending time with bad people and poor people. And so Jesus told them a story about God's love. A man had two sons. The younger son asked for the money they would get when the father died. Heartbroken, the father gave his younger son half of his property. So a man had two sons. So the younger son asked the money that when he will get that he when he died. Heartbroken. How can you say like that? So he gave his younger son half of his property. The old son is there. Question. Oh, sorry. Question, did the religious leader understand why Jesus spent time with people who had done bad things? Yes. Oh, incorrect. The son moved to a distant country. He wasn't wasted all the money. Then a famine came and he had to feed pigs. He wished he could eat pig's food. So the son moved to the forest place where he was living. And he wasted all the money. He was very hungry. My father servant do better than this. He thought, I will return home and admit that I have sinned against him and God. Maybe he will make me one of his servants. So the man thought, also my father's servant will do better than this. So he decided to go to his father and admit that he have sinned against him and God. The son went home. While he was still far away, his father ran to him and hugged him. I'm not worth to be your son, he thought to his father. So he was very sad because he wasted all of his money. But father, while he was so still far away home, his father ran and hugged him. I am not worthy to be your son, father. Question. The younger son admit that he had sinned by leaving his father and wasting his money. True. Bring my son my best robe. The father told his servant, put a ring on his finger, roast our feast, calf. My boy was lost and now he's found. So the father loved him still. Even he wasted his half of his property and asked him the property. And father was proud of him. Father loved them. Still, father loved him. So he gave the best thanks to him. And he said, my boy was lost and now he's found. Older son was angry when he heard about the celebration. It's not fair, he complained. I worked faithfully and get nothing. You waste your money and get a party. So the older son was very angry when he heard about the celebration because he thought it's not fair because he worked faithfully every day and night and get nothing, and the younger son wasted the father's money and gets a party. I think it's also not fair. I found the Bible gem David placed for King Saul. All that's mine is yours, the father replied. Your brother was dead, now he's alive. He was lost and he's found. So what can we do but celebrate? So he said, your brother was dead, now he's alive. He was lost, now he's found. Question. In Jesus' story, which person loved the younger son so much that he celebrated his return? Number 2. The father. Yesterday I read the Bible story. Did you enjoy it? And next time I'll read another good story. Then let's see you next time. Bye!